Here we are, walking up to the natural bridge. It's 3/4 of a mile to the bridge, and it is all uphill. I don't know if you could tell, but up there is where we're going. We are on our way up, and apparently we have not gone 3/4 of a mile all the way yet. Feels like it, but onward and upward. Still climbing up the 3/4 of a mile. We're heading up there. You can actually see people up there walking. Momentarily, I plan on being up there. Awesome. This is why you come visit Kentucky. Okay, guys. We're still climbing up. Look. Whoa. Kind of makes you dizzy. Looking straight up. That's where we're going. We're gonna go up there, guys. Tell ya, get vertigo looking up. Mark, you gonna walk up with me? Okay, just wanna make sure. This is gorgeous.
I did not think it would be as impressive under as above.
I know, it is. That's where you go, Daddy. Okay. Let's see if I'll fit through there.
You're way more adventurous than I am.
Me too. There's no way.
My nightmare at night is waking up falling. I don't even make that dream come true.
I'm gonna take my trekking pole off. Well, you can't have claustrophobia, that's for sure. Holy crap. Here we go, guys. I fit. Awesome. This is beautiful. Mark said he'll sit here. Hi. And I am going to walk across the bridge. Come, go with me. Whoa. Look, Mom. See down there? Oh, awesome. There's people crossed over top of there. This is awesome. I don't like the fact that you could see my shadow, but you know, what are you gonna do? Awesome place for pictures. Way down there. Sweet, I have the arch to myself right now. See? Drop. This is so pretty. So beautiful. Sounds like there might be a guide down below giving people info on the arch. There's somebody down there talking. Look, Mommy, on top of the world. All the wonderful things. This is what Earth looks like. Oh, what heaven must look like. Oh, sweet, sweet, beautiful. Oh, excuse me.